The ASHRAE training does a great job of getting into all aspects of all types of equipment, all types of systems. It doesn't push or emphasize any one piece of equipment or system over another. So it's a broad, much broader training than you might get from a particular manufacturer.
Usually in the academic environment, most curriculums are going to focus on a more theoretical approach, and they're going to be good about the fundamentals of theory, but many of them don't get into the practical of how do we actually use that in the design environment. And so it's important to have classes like this for individuals who have no other background besides potentially the college education, or for those that are practicing in industry who have no foundation, quite honestly, at all from an educational standpoint. They just happened into HVAC. And so this particular class gives them those tools, and is really nice for even those experienced engineers who can come back and remember why they do things and go back to those fundamentals again.
Based on this training, I think I'm bringing a lot of different perspective on the design concepts and the new codes, which will enhance and which will bring a lot of benefits to our HVAC systems and our customers as well.
I'm from the client perspective, but in particular, it's important to know who are the designers out there, who are the consultants that can help troubleshoot. So if you know those resources are available, then you can just pick up the phone, you can contact someone who can help you and point you in the right direction. They may not have all the answers, but they can help you get to those answers that you need.
It was just a wealth of information about the industry that I'm in, and the best thing about it is that I just come out with a renewed sense of belonging and kind of interest in air conditioning and HVAC.